Not only did Jesus save me, it's enough that he bought my place in eternity, paid for all that trash that I used to do, and even some that I still do, and those that I'm, the sins that I'm yet to commit. Jesus has already paid for it all. Not if that was enough, he made my burden lighter. He took all my problems and gave me somebody to take them to, somebody to lean on. And he takes all the hurt when I'm alone, all the pain that I feel from life's sorrows, and he makes me feel better with his love. And Jesus not only saves me, but he heals my wounds. Our next number is healing the wounds.